There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead, lights on the floor, leads to those exits. A safety information card is located in that seat back pocket in front of you. You'll note that in the event of water evacuation, use a life vest located underneath your seat. Remove the pouch if only told to do so. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the black strap around your waist. Buckle in the front and pull it tight. Once outside, pull the red tab to inflate, or to manually inflate from the red tube at your shoulder. This aircraft is also equipped with 3 life rafts, 2 at mid-cabin, and 1 at the fore cabin. Your flight attendants going by to check that your seatbelts are fastened, seatbacks, tray tables are in their full upright mount position, and any and all carrying items are completely underneath the seat in front of you, or in the overhead bin, leave the air range to be clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board or in your aircraft lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a smoke detector in aircraft lavatories. Federal aviation regulations require customer compliance with all lighted information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. We also have 2 lavatories on board, 1 in the back, 1 in the front. Due to heightened security, we cannot have anyone forming the line or congregate around this forward lavatory. If it is occupied, we ask you please wait at your seat. For oxygen mask down in the compartment overhead. To activate the full of oxygen, pull down the vent until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose now. Secure the plastic strap normally. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not fully inflate. Catch your message to otherwise notified by a crew member. And if you're seated next to a child or anyone needing special assistance, please place your mask on first. We thank you for your attention. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your 1-hour and 33-minute flight to Nashville. Welcome aboard. gentlemen, we'll meet you in the cabin waiting for departure. If you need additional replay, please press that button above you with the light bulb.
Double check those seats. Departure. Enjoy your flight.